If the government shutdown stretches on, Atlantic City's casinos could be forced to close as well. A law passed after the last government shutdown lets those casinos stay open for 7 days during a shutdown. That means the casinos could have to close after Friday, but lawmakers are working on a bill that would allow them to continue operating even if the shutdown drags on longer.